Seterusnya dalam sidang media, kemudiannya Tun Dr Mahathir mengakui terkilan selepas Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak tidak hadir ke dialog berkenaan. Menurutnya, Najib terlepas peluang terbaik untuk menjelaskan kepada rakyat mengenai pelbagai isu semasa.
Well, I came here to listen to his explanation. I had hope that his explanation is so good that I will continue to support him. But since he didn't come and explain, I cannot support him. Well, he lost an opportunity to win over support for himself. Explain everything, no money is missing, what I will say is true. He has that opportunity, but he missed that opportunity.
So, if you get a chance to meet him,
well, if I am given the chance to debate, I would be happy to debate.